was a payment.
Chief, your reaction to the numbers so far this year?
It's horrific. I mean, it really is. I mean, can you imagine? I mean, last year, we had 16. So far this year, we're already at 7. And we're in 1 month. Now, and we saved 4 people with the Narcan. So that number would be 11. So yeah, like I've already said, the problem's getting worse, it's not getting better.
Conceivably, in weeks, you could have what you had last year and more. Do you think that this program is going to be the answer?
I think this program, along with everything else that we're doing, hopefully is going to be an answer.